I looked back and I thought, oh my gosh, I've been in photography now for 20 years.
I know, I look so young, right? but literally, it was 1989, I was taking the school newspaper, or actually just a photo class, and the next year was the newspaper and the yearbook, and I worked at a photo lab. And, you know, I lived in Southern California, and I was an 18-year-old boy, and all I wanted to shoot was pretty girls. I wanted to shoot actresses and models, and you know, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to shoot the Swedish bikini team. But over the years, as my business has grown in the weddings, and, like, I had a really good start. Like, my first full year of weddings, I shot 61 weddings. Yard, every line in her face. Then you turn her around, and she's the dark pine tree, the big blue sky, soft. And I just said, hey, which one do you have less wrinkles in, you know? She goes, oh, that one. She goes, that's why you're the professional. I'm like, yes, ma'am, I certainly am, you know?
Okay, now just hold hands and come on back. We'll do a couple laps here, okay? Good. This girl's showing up. They're very happy. You guys look so happy together. Yeah. Okay, one more time. And when I say one more, I mean like six more times, okay?
There we go. Sometimes with the action shots, there's going to be some out of focus, or it's just getting it like a great pose and a good step, you know?
It's just like such gorgeous light to shoot in, and then again, especially when you get forwards like this. Now obviously the street and the motorcycles, yeah, I want to crop that out or shoot that, but like if I get like this kind of foliage that's out of focus with a lens like this, it's just like the bokeh is just like sick, and the people just stand out. But same thing, I'm gonna drop back into manual. I'm gonna hit the face real quick and let me look. That's pretty dang close, but I'm gonna go. And again, because it's a little cool, I'll probably go to that. Sometimes I just shoot auto white balance. The Canon is so good at like getting in the ballpark, but sometimes I'll just warm it up a little bit. So how did I shoot this? 5002.
Again, what aperture do you use at this time? And when it's just one person?
Well, right now, I 1.2, yeah. 1.6.
You often stay around that.
Yeah, I like to keep it pretty close to wide open and stuff, but I'll probably drop it down a little bit, maybe F2. Looking face again right like that. Okay, so
there's that. And like, whatever. Just
bring the flowers up just real tight. I'm going to shoot with real cute. So lean towards me and it's a nice long neck. And again, catch that light on your eyes. There you go. Good. Okay, you know what to do. I'm going to give you like my little fit. Have you squat down, let the dress kind of poof up around you. Just like that, okay? So again, I love this. And this you can shoot anywhere. This is why I invented this little B-pose. Not that I invented it, but whatever. I started doing it because I couldn't find anywhere to shoot. It was a really hot day. I didn't want the bride in the sun. You could just shoot down the light and again, bring your chin up just towards me. And again, just look at the light catching there. This is a good angle every time, no matter what, no matter where you are in the country, in the world, anything. You get just a beautiful look on. So what happened again? There we go. Just nice smiles. I want you to just laugh and just love and like, ha, Becky, you're so funny. You're killing me. Okay, bring the flowers in. So let's pull the flowers in. Yeah, and yeah, tilt them towards you just a little bit, so yeah, here we go. Okay, it looks like the flowers are going under your chin, so bring them down just a little bit, here we go. Right, just look at her nice soft skin, just turn towards you just a little bit, this way. And then depending on the color of the dress, I usually like to tell the girls, like, oh, this cleavage looks excellent in the shot like this, that's great, love it, nice, good. I cannot believe this camera, I'm just shooting so fast, it's like fills up the buffer.